Hello's Long Ring Dolan, and the fish have just finished cooking. Hello there, Mr. Shimmering. GMO. Yes. Feathers. Yes. Yep. They've tunneled. It's almost like 7 for an axe, really? Yeah. You are a good one, though. Shimmer. Mr. Eddie Shimmers. Mr. Shimmer. Oh, good noise. Oh, dude. All the volumes. Hi, I'm sorry if you really, really glitch out my dream. What is it like? Are they like inside the mountain? Okay. Now I have an emerald. Since I don't think that there's any way at all to craft those like little things I want to be filled with. I don't really know. I don't. Limestone! I was like, what is this? Quicksand? No, it's. Yeah, I'm not going in there. I really need to get a pickaxe. What? What is this? What is this pathway? This pathway is weird. Let's just do that and put this here. Now the path could kind of be used. I mean, it can be used by me, not by villagers entirely. Oh, okay. Almost fell. And that would be good. But wait. Darn it, I really need to have like warning signs or something. I don't know what I was gonna say. I just was like, oh, and then, like, don't know what was I gonna say again, you know? So, yeah. Okay, I feel like today. Yep, there's plenty of time for us to go exploring, but like I said previously, you can't go exploring without a pickaxe, because you might find something you really, really, really want to mine up. But you can't. Take a book? Starting coordinates, maybe? I mean, what's the point of that, though? We'll just waypoint everything. let's see. Let's go in here, and say episode. Okay, adventure. No. Mission. Exploration. Log. Day. One. Okay. So it's gonna be mission exploration. There's gonna be a log for me to log what's going on. Okay. Down we go. Okay. So, well, it was actually like thunder. It might be. Anyway, now we need to get a pickaxe. Easy one. Goal. Get pickaxe. I don't know. Mine. Yeah. Really. All the goals for day one are. So, yeah. Googly eyes. No. No, you don't have googly eyes. You disappoint me. Sheesh. I don't know what. How did that happen? Now I have my last little arrows. Horse would make this easier indeed, but. Oh, you can see that. Little stats. Okay, that's useful. That's actually really useful. This is super useful. Well, you can see their speed and jump strength. That's so useful. Yes. So, if I'm gonna wanna get a pickaxe, I'm gonna. Okay, there's coal there, that's nice. Okay, I'm gonna need to make some way to bridge the gap over there. So I'll probably collect more wood over here and make a crafting table to take with me and make a wooden pickaxe to start off with and make a stone pickaxe immediately after. That's definitely what I'm gonna do. The realisticness though just like leaves the stump. But really that is just annoying. Well, like the leaves instantly go away, that is that's nice. Since we got a couple saplings, let's just place them here and here. Nice, that's nice, actually. Anyway. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Now there's another thing, let's just put that here, I guess. Okay. Put two wood. Okay, blah blah blah. Blah blah. Pickaxe. Nice. After this up. Pick that. Okay, good. Pop that. Yeah. That's good. Good. Okay. Gonna just instantly go to getting an upgrade. Boom. Instant. Yes, okay. There we go. Now we can get iron and stuff, but let's be honest here. Who wants the good boy? Get right out here. No one. Except for me. Just kidding. I'm not gonna gather up loads of iron. I'm only gonna gather up 3. That should give us what we need to do a basic mining trip. I don't have sun in the back. I can go up there. I'm just gonna take a drink of water. What? How come that one didn't refill as much as normal? That's weird. Looking quill can stay down here. Gonna yep. Okay, that's good. Let's go. Whoa, there's a thingy over there. There's a building. Structure. Okay. Question, should I teleport to waypoints or should I like use them as just like markers as well, by the way, like just like to mark where I've been and mark interesting places I should go. I'll just put a pole up in the top right hand corner. It should appear any moment now. Oh, yep, okay. Hopefully. hopefully I remember to put it there. Like right at that exact time to try and impress you. Just gonna, I know you're not gonna impress me. So this seems to be a village. I've never actually seen this structure before. So since, okay, so that's weird how it's just like has to have a, seems to have a different type of dress. Okay, so this fails of spawning. This is a spawn fail, but whatever. Let's just put this block there. This is thing. Town? Question mark? Just so that there it was. Okay. More obsidian pumpkin pie. Saddle. Yes. I disapprove. Yeah, I got a helmet. Okay, this is actually yay. No way. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Yes! Don't mind me. I'm gonna sleep here. Just? Okay, so it worked. It spawned in a normal place that you would actually think that you would spawn. Yay! Charcoal and smelt all of the science so I can make an iron pickaxe. Meantime, oh, the gate's just open for me, don't worry. I never see anything. What? Darn, I keep doing that with gold. Keep wanting to do that. I don't even get it. Why do I do that? That's stupid. I'm just stupid. Well, like, four, yes. And booyah. Yeah, let's just. Stupid. clay. Yes, is there a third piece of clay, or is that going to be too much to wish for? Too much to wish for, I feel. And yeah, I think it is. Okay, anyway. Yes. Oh, wait, yeah, right. It gives you multiple. Yes. Yes, victory is mine. Success. Oh, and get clay. Yay. Success. Woohoo. Iron pickaxe. Okay. Well, what do you know? It's almost time for me to end this video. As a matter of fact, I think it will be a good time. And next time, I will be starting right back at my house as soon as I get back there. Anyway, this has been Lonely Thousand.